Hey guys, what's up? I hope you're doing well. My name is Alexandra Sheripanova. I'm your favorite artist and you know me. And here on this YouTube channel, of course, I'm talking about my art and of course, I'm showing my art and show how I'm do this. So today is really special video. You can see this artwork. It's like abstract expressionism, but usually I make abstract expressionism, but not very often. And today I continue and make this artwork. And if you want to know how it's going, just continue watching this video and don't forget about thumbs up, subscribe and share it with your friends. I really appreciate guys, so lots of new subscribers. It's a big deal for me, you know, it's I'm really very grateful for this. It's really big deal. Thank you. And we continue just one moment. So I decide make this a new style. Maybe you can see my sketches. I make some sketchbook with same style. Actually, it's just how style bursts. You're trying with sketches and a loss. And once something happened. And you know, I'm decide making sketch. It's for me sketch because it's too small. Making this on acrylic. And of course, later maybe I'm making big one. The point is making small one because you practice before you start a big one, of course. And also it's good because it's more cheaper and more people can buy this. And I love everyone, not only rich buyers, you know. It's a really interesting adventure, you know. I don't think about this before in this direction. So I continue with this. So guys, I think it's today you can see how burst really new style and really new period in my art. So today is I just make with my V-line and renovate in completely different direction. You see, I'm just mixing abstract expressionism with this one, and not only because my background is abstract expressionism, no, I'm just making like this one. It looks like I make it fast, but you see it's not, because I care about how light it looks, and it's why it's not fast. And Then I start in Continuum and I decide Continuum is a special direction and it's not like I'm making before. You will see. So it's kind of mix between how I make my regular art. Actually, I don't show it's regular art because I mixing this with lots of things. I mean, so with my V lines and how I make this with marker. I'm show you before how I make this, or maybe later. You know. Actually, my video is not show you how it's going in time. Usually you can see this months later or sometimes 2 months later. It's can be different. Oh my, I really enjoy this, you know. And the point is, it's really very interesting thing. It's like meditate. So today you see how new art bursts. It's really new art and, you know, nobody making same thing before. So guys, if you're still here, please comment and let me know you like this style most or my style with V-lines or both. Sorry about my dogs. They just won't say hi, I think. I don't know actually. Maybe they comment video in this direction. Who knows? Abstract expressionism exists before. Line like this exists before. But not exactly like this, and not exactly like that. And I just mix all the thing together. It's really, really interesting. I like create something new and mix different styles and make my own and make everything. You know, I'm not artist who just making one little thing and continue make it on his life. It's boring. I think you see it's too dark, actually. Maybe with daylight you can see this differently. But trust me, it's dark blue and it's black. My brushes don't want to wash, but it's no big deal. This color is perfect, you know. It's a real like berry. I think you see just it's like a white, maybe. Later I show you how it looks when it's starting to dry. It's just because it's wet. It looks for you like this. If you know how make this better, actually I'm just don't know how making light and making this one is normal. So if you know how make this, just let me know in comment, please, because I'm just learning how making video. I'm professional artist, but video is, I'm just starting with this, you know. My YouTube channel is young, but it's growth and I like this. Thanks you. And if you help me, give me advice, just if you know, of course, how make this. So if you do this, it's a help all of us. You know, some of this I'm making transparent and some not. It makes this more interesting. Actually, I do it often. And not enforced, make abstract expressionism like a background. Actually, it's popular thing making this, but not background for different abstracts. And with this situation, I move with make some part of this transparent. It's I like how it looks like. It's not necessary, of course. Ooh. Perfect. It's really perfect. I really enjoy this. I like to make this and I like how it looks like. You know, actually it's a strange thing, but if you like make this, it's not necessary you like how it looks like. But here it's win-win. It's absolutely win-win. So guys, let's wait in when it's starting to dry and I show you how it looks. So guys, it's almost done. It's almost dry. And I show you near how it looks like. And I think it's awesome. You know, it's the style looks like big city. Like, you know, lots of human in big city, how it's going and everything. For me, it's like this. And when I making this artwork, I think about, I talking with you, of course, but I think about New York City because I think why abstract expressionism built exactly in the United States. And I understand why too. So guys, I hope you like this video. If so, thumbs up, subscribe and everything. See you next video. Bye, love everyone.